The next follow-up topic is describe a place you visited that has been affected by pollution. And the first question is, what kind of pollution are dangerous or serious in your country? Well, all kind of pollutions like air, water, soil and noise are serious in my country, but due to the traffic and factories, air pollution is increasing at an alarming rate. What can individuals do to protect our environment? Individuals can contribute in many ways, like they can use the eco-friendly things, people can clean their surrounding and plant new trees. They can use a bicycle instead of cars to cover the short distance. अगर आप दो को और भी चीजें आपके माइंड में आ रही हो तो वो भी आप एड ऑन कर सकते हैं इसमें. Do you think individuals should be responsible for pollution? Yes, they are responsible for pollution. No one realizes their duties towards the nature and use those things which pollute the environment. So people should reduce the usage of private vehicles, plastic and many other things which destroy nature. Then they will save the environment. Why is there a need to involve the government in environmental protection? There is a need to involve the government in environmental protection because only the government can make the strict rules which people have to follow. If they do not do it, then they have to pay a hefty amount as a fine. क्योंकि सरकार ही है, गवर्नमेंट ही है जो स्ट्रिक्ट रूल बना सकती है और लोगों को मजबूर कर सकती है कि उसको फॉलो करें, और अगर फॉलो नहीं कर रहे तो उससे फाइन भी ले सकती है और एज अ पनिशमेंट भी उनको 1 to 6 months तक जेल में डाल सकती है. अगर ये ऐसा डर इंसानों में होगा तो वो ऑब्वियसली एनवायरमेंट को पोल्यूट नहीं करेंगे. So this is the end of the session. If you like the video, please share it and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.